we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
That's just why it's in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skink ass quit! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.